picture. Bye.
Lived in his land, so that he had all the people go to where they were born. Joseph was born in Bethlehem, so that is why he and Mary were on the long journey there. Upon entering the city, Joseph and Mary found that and so, because of the innkeeper's kindness, Mary and Joseph unpacked to stay in the stable for the night. An angel appeared and told the shepherds. Headed off in search of the newborn king. Told that a new king was born, and they were coming to see him and pay him homage. They brought the baby king's gifts. They were gold, frankincense, and myrrh.